Yo, my YouTube family, back again with another Vibe with Mike. Today we're going to be vibing to SZA. Is that how you say her name? SZA and SZA. Please forgive me, I don't really know. I'm guessing it's SZA. SZA. Please, somebody correct me. Please. I'm just crucifying her name. I'm so sorry, guys. But anyway, we're going to vibe to this. A new song called Shirts. I'm excited to bring this because I love listening to her music. She's dope, her voice, vocals. I think I did a reaction video to her most recent album a few months ago, so you guys can check it out. But let's not waste time, let's dive into it. I'm on a road trip, so just listening to music. Let's go.
Average speed check, zone ahead. Entering average speed check zone.
Dangerous, been so lost without you all about me. Anxious, make me do it like it's all you. In the dark right now, feeling lost but I like it. Comfort in my senses, not about. Skin is all about staying on my shirt, new bitch on my nerves. Knowing if you got curve, going back on my word. It made you so thirsty, still going on my words. Still stressing perfection, let you all in my mental. Got me looking too desperate, damn. Body sunshine, found a way to fuck it up still. Can't cry about the shit that I can change. Just my mind.
Reported ahead.
Why?
Fucking on my ex cause he validate me. Fucking up a check, I don't wanna receive. Mind get possessed, let my spirit speak freely. Hey, my best can't escape me. My pussy precedes me. Why might have a time change? I'm still playing the victim and you still playing the pick me. It's embarrassing. All of the things I need.
Yeah. song was dope though. Even the one she played at the end, the one we just listened to just now, sounds amazing. Her vocals, man, she's so talented. So talented, like the way she just, man, her voice, amazing. Well, I hope you guys could hear me. I hope you can hear the song as well, because I'm just on the motorway and you know the sound. But what do you guys think though? Comment down below, like, share, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.